Boxing Museum. As many of you know, Boxing Museum is the winner of European Parliament Assembly Year Award of in 2014. Boxing Museum settled on a Çoruh Valley in northeastern Anatolia in Bayburt. The museum combines with spectacular natural beauty with modern, local, and traditional art. What is the idea behind Baksın Museum? Our keywords: migration, traditional and contemporary art, women, culture, sustainability, and children. These are words, also the titles of our dreams. Migration is the main problem in Turkey since 1960s, especially in eastern provinces. Migration towards big cities, Istanbul, Izmir, Ankara, some moved abroad such as Switzerland, Belgium, Holland and Germany. Migration mostly affects the kids. These people are searching for a better life. Size-wise, Bayburt is the smallest city in Turkey with a high level of migration. This city has lost all its productive potential force. Some of the population left for a good, some of CAP has connection, even if limited. There are also some seasonal laborers, agricultural laborers. Baksu Museum is located close to Bayraktar village. The ancient name of the village means shaman. The museum is grandchild and second home of Hüsamettin Koçan, Istanbul-based artist who was born in this village. Hüsamettin Koçan's father used to travel for work, returning to the village every 2 years. Hüsamettin Koçan and his 7 siblings would await their father's return, keeping on a keen eye on the hilltop where the museum is now located. In his youth, he returned to Istanbul and he became a renowned artist and later on Dean of Marmara University Fine Arts Faculty. He still continues to teach at the university in Istanbul. He only returned to visit the village, his father's cemetery. Hüsamettin Koçan originally thought of the old mansion in the village transforming into a cultural center, but he faced a lot of bureaucratic difficulties and he decided to start to build fresh new museum. Finally, he succeeded to renovating the old mansion, which opened last year. Baksu Museum opened, the preparation time start in 2000, but however it took 5 years, realize the dream. Marcel Duchamp, the valise of Duchamp combines both artwork and also ready-made object. Hüsamettin Koçan says also Baksu Museum is his luggage, in a sense the valise of Duchamp containing artworks. So this Baksu Museum is Koçan's related to past personal history as an artist. This is our museum's logo with 3B letters. 3B letters represent Bayburt, Bayraktar and Baksu. We have a lot of every year contemporary art exhibition. Last year exhibition was the Mirrors, Museum Award was the Mirrors Statute exhibition. We decided to exhibit Mirror Statue with different Turkish sculptures made by famous Turkish sculptors. We named it Sculpted Pet to Miro. 24 sculptures were donated to by the artists for this exhibition. The exhibition captures the surrealist Freudian theories and also anti-artistic act of Dada. The village people were also attracted to this exhibition. The mirror's little bronze sculpture specially attracted the children. This exhibition contains 4 main parts: design part, the food culture part, artistic part, and also fashion part. Arzu Kaprol designed the clothes. This is an example of artwork from the Distance and Contact exhibition. This year's is Baksu Museum's 10th year. Baxter Museum started a dream and became a reality 10 years ago. This year exhibition on means in Turkey, 10 in Turkish. The exhibition gives an insight of the museum's collection. This exhibition created by Markus Graf, who has been living in Istanbul for 14 years. And the exhibition form with an curatorial strategy interconnects artworks and artifacts in order to reveal multilayered character. We don't have any traditional hierarchy in the museum's collection. There is no high art or folk art. We exhibit together. The Fauxberg artists gave a concert, a part of this opening exhibition in August. People from Bayraktar, Bleach, Bayburt City, and also Istanbul came for this exhibition and also for concert. We have a large collection of traditional art. It might be even difficult to differentiate between work of art or work of craft. In addition to contemporary art, we have underglass drawing collection, folk art drawing collection, healing bowls, banners, lithography, ehrams, pots and ceramics can be found in the museum. This is Shamaran, which is from the Eastern Turkish and also Iranian culture. Shah means title of the king, Mar means snake. Shamaran is the queen of the serpents. We have many examples of this type in the museum. This is an Ottoman lithography from the museum's collection. We have also Klimt's collection. These Klimt's are designed by an American artist, Mike Bird, who lives in Istanbul. This is a mosquito sculpture. We put sculptures in summertime, we put outside, and we frequently change their places to attract attention of our visitors. These sculptures are representing his childhood. One of the sculptures, a child who waited his father forever, the other part that leaves. This is recent donation. As you can see, this is in artwork is in contrast. Submarine is top of the hill, not below the sea surface. Our museum is also top of the hill, not center of the city. All the members of the Baxter Cultural Art Foundation are women. Chair of the foundation is Oya Koçan, who is Mr. Koçan's wife. I am also a member of this foundation. The Baxter Museum project started to establish an economic background to prevent further migration. As part of the museum plan was to build a workshop weaving area for the women to take part into economic life. Income sources are very limited and causes continuous migration. A modernizing clean manufacturing is also alternative income. The aim is to include the women in the neighboring villages to take part into the economic life. These are what we do for cultural sustainability, weaving around clean, producing natural dyes for textile, Baxter guest house, and gift shop, and also workshops. This is original ehram wool. The weaving and producing ehram is very lengthy procedure. After weaving, we get very nice and good quality ehram. Özlem Söer is a very famous fashion designer, created these clothes for past exhibition. She created the design around the conceptual valley of number 9 in shamanism. And now is ehram is a very daily and wearable modern cloth. Another fashion designer designed these t-shirts and dresses using ihram. Ihram are on the fashion show. For the natural dyeing procedure, we collect the plants from the nature and then dry them on shelves. Later on, we boiled in a large pot to color the textile. We have ceramic workshop. Students can study and make ceramics. And this is also another modernizing Klim workshop. Visitors can also join this workshop. We built the Box Guest House for culture tourism and also cultural sustainability. This is inside of the room. We have 14 stone rooms at the museum campus. This is another guest house. Bayburt Guest House has 8 rooms. Each room has a Çoruk River view. And Bayburt Guest House has 2 floors. Each floor has 4 rooms. Bayburt Guest House decorated with pottery art objects. And this is the entrance of the art kitchen and dining area. We cook and serve local food at the dining area. This is our dining area. And maximum 50 people can eat at the same time. And we have nice light from the ceiling window. This is an architectural style in local area. It gives very nice and soft light. In the summertime, the weather is very fresh and dry. The hills stretch forever. And we also have outside fire going on. This is an example of cool night. We also have rafting equipment. This is 304, our symbol of the museum. This tree, as you can see, is far from the museum, but it's a nice walk. Before Box Museum start, nobody paid attention to the tree. And Mr. Koçan protected the tree, so he built the wall around the tree. You can make a wish by tying a piece of cloth on one of the branches. This is an old shaman tradition. We also have Box Museum Design Day. Özlem Suer hosted this design day in her fashion house in Istanbul. We sell the products specially designed for this day to support the foundation. And ihram is very coarse textile, so Özlem Suer decided to incorporate cotton and silk to make it softer. And we use ihram various surfaces. For example, shoes, backpacks, hats, and pencil case. And on your left side, the seat box and felt is also local textile. And your left side is jewelry design inspired by natural plant. And on your right side is mobile sculpture. We sell them on the at the Box Gift Shop. Ihram was also sold here. Ihram dresses. And this is our future project for women in Bayburt City. This construction is going to begin this year. Children are the most important figures in Mr. Koçan's life, so he decided to start student art festival. Every year, we choose most talented and successful children. And Baksa Alta Cultural Foundation gives a scholarship to 15 students every year to study art. And we ask to present their portfolio to foundation. And teacher comes from Istanbul to educate the talented and successful children. During the art festival, they really come to Baksa Museum very eagerly. These lovely and smart kids from this year's art festival. Hüsamettin Koçan loves to spend time with them. They really carefully listen to Mr. Koçan. Community Involvement Project. Robert College is an American college. During the summer vacation, Robert College students teach the local kids, come to museum. They teach local kids. There are various classes. They play outside. Robert College students also teach the local kids how to play musical instruments. They play inside of the museum, they play local plays. And they visit the Tree of Hope, make wishes. This is our library, mainly contains art books. This is our conference room. We host many meetings. The same artist designed the new design with different atmosphere he created. And this is last July we organized the Baksa Icon workshop. And this workshop contains the many partnership. It lasted 2 days. Last session was about cultural and intangible cultural heritage in context of the museum. They visit the warehouse and also weaving shop, weaving textile area. We had outcomes. We also had visitors from the National Museum all over the Turkey. Thank you for your attention.